darling. War has taken away a very dear friend. He was like a brother to me. And his death affects me much more than I could imagine. In happier news, Carl is safe from the trenches, and his condition improves steadily. I'll go and see him on my next leave. And what about you? How are you? Are things in Saint-Miel any better?